I wanna be a star.
Team Philip Fara.
This is Musa J. Big Fara Borom Bagasi. You know, Philip Fara representing Gambia, representing Africell, be a star. I am a rapper. Yeah, I'm doing rap. And I love rapping. And then rapping give me everything. Philip and his Farab, so brother.
Farab here representing. Yeah. I'm Uche Zamani, aka Uche.
Uche.
I'm a singer, I'm a songwriter, I'm a producer.
This one too is very important for the Gambian music industry because we have lots of stars coming up and people don't know them before. They don't have this opportunity to show their talent, but I think with this be a star, they'll be up there, people will be knowing them.
I am kind of not happy because I wish I was one of the people that could be in a competition myself. Many of us, when we started, there was nothing like this on the table.
Yeah.
You understand? So it was even harder for us to start up a musical career.
Yeah, there's a big fire in that room, like we say, like we do it. Like we always do it, is very
it's a bad up thing. I had the chance to be one of the first people to sit in this platform with one of the best people in Gambia to make sure this thing becomes a success.
$500,000.
$500,000, bro. There's a lot of things that could be done.
Big performances are happening live. So we have this belief that we're gonna win this.
With Philip Fara, it's
you have singers, you have dancers,
you have rappers.
You have anything. You know, it's happening, you know. Yeah. I know with Team Philip Fara, people gonna see different.
We want Africell to bring the check because we got this already. Philip Fara! Team Ghana! Diddy, Gavin, Farah, my monster, Farah, we already killed all this.